Oh man, neutral, neutral. Oh.
I win neutral.
Yeah. Every time. Oh, of course you're gonna go with the throw. Oh, I'm dead. No. What's going on, crew? Nobody here, bringing you another Guilty Gear Strive online match video. This time playing a 1-5 against Sir Narwhal Sin. Let's dive right in.
All right, acceptable.
Okay, yeah. Let's see how I do this time. I had a pretty good connection with one player after we played. At least it looked good, but then the rollback frame started up. Okay, this does feel a little bit better than... this feels much better than last time we played. Oh, I should commit. Oh, okay, that button didn't come out at all. Oh, no. Oh, this is already off to a great start, isn't it? Oh, okay, that traded. Oh, I'm boned. Oh, thank you, rollback. Nope. Fuck you, rollback.
You say thank you, rollback? You breaking the cable on me?
No, it's not me, I swear. Okay, yeah, good call. Oh, man. Okay, that was all me, Gotta make better decisions. Okay. Is that a dragon punch?
Oh, the punch.
Oh, okay.
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh!
Oh man.
Ah, damn it! Okay. Thought I could make that happen. I'm getting a little better with it though. Oh, okay, that trades. Ow. Interesting. Oh, I swear, I was holding back in the air. Okay. Oh, no. Punch too slow. Okay, I take that trade. Oh, no! Oh, the damage! Thin! Calm down!
Ow.
Oh man, that didn't come out. Oh, I'm dead off that. Damn it. Oh, that's 6B. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Oh, where's my 6P? Okay.
Cost you up, that's why.
Yeah. Yeah, you did. There we go. At least I got a round. Oh, Dragon Punch. Oh, overhead. Oh, I was expecting Standing Slash. Okay. Oh! DPs, you petty. I really gotta work that punch. Oh, you did it! Oh, the gold burst! My fault. Oh, it hurts. You bring out your own demise. Oh, okay. Oh man, the dash didn't come out. Oh yeah, I don't take those. I was kind of hoping to catch a dragon punch, but I'm really bad with those meaty close slashes. Oh no. Ah, crouching kick ain't fast enough.
I mean, it's a meaty, man.
Yeah. Active for days. Oh, the lows. I think if Kai needs anything, something to help him deal with those. Oh, okay. Yep. Saw that one coming. Oh. Okay. What do I do? Oh, damn it! at least I got some chip in.
Never to like DP through my block rings and such.
I know. I'm just really bad with doing that at the moment. I kind of want to figure out if there's anything else I can do. The Dragon Punch is probably the best option because the iframes. Okay, there we go. Used a little bit more of my brain power than usual for that one. Oh man, how come I keep drifting backwards? Okay, yeah, that wasn't gonna work. It didn't work at all. Okay, well, you know, sometimes you just gotta experiment. Death!
Goodbye. I grabbed. Nice one.
Yeah, that was kind of nice, actually. Ah! Oh, nope. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm pretty dead. Ooh, okay. Ah! Good call on Pluto RC. Give yourself a little bit more time so you can see what's going on here. I'll have to remember that. That's a good strat.
It's pretty much safe for you to do.
Oh, I did it. Oh! Oh man, neutral. Oh,
I win neutral.
Yeah, every time. Oh, of course you're gonna go with the throw. Oh, I'm dead. No. That was a fun round, though. Oh.
Dropped it.
Oh, that was an accidental fireball. No! Oh, good tech. Oh, dead. Damn it. Okay, that was a quick first to five.
You want 10 or 5?
Yeah, I'll do 5. Oh, if we're going through characters, we'll do 5.
Okay. All right, then.
And I got 5-0'd. Can't say that wasn't predictable, but hey, I got to try out some new stuff. So that's there's some good takeaway from this. I also do need to double down on escaping that pressure with the Dragon Punch. So, yeah, maybe I'll take a few more donuts from Narwhal Sin until I get that down. Once I get that down, maybe Sin won't be so much of a problem for me in the tower. But who knows? We can only hope, right? But yeah, this session ended up going on for quite some time. We got a lot more players in here, and yeah, I don't plan on showing every set that happened in the session. Maybe just the ones that turned out pretty well. But yeah, how would you guys like to see how Narwhal uses Slayer? I think I'll upload that one next. As for now, that'll be the end of the video. Great games to Sir Narwhal. Thank you very much for watching, and I will catch you in the next one.